Today, I stand before you to report that the state of our state is bright and energized with the promise of tomorrow. And as we envision tomorrow and all the days that follow, let's work toward a North Carolina where the doors of opportunity are wide open, bursting with possibility for everyone. A North Carolina where hope abounds. A North Carolina where strong growth is made possible by the investments we make today in our classrooms, in our economy, in our communities, and in our people.